Welcome to STA B exam forum. My name is Amar, and in this presentation we will see the last minute doubts and tip for the tier 1 exam. And as you are well aware that exam date has been announced and you must have some doubts regarding the exam right now, so I have compiled most common doubts and we will try to clear all those doubts, and we also see that some tips. So let's go ahead. Number one doubt is there any negative marking? This is a very common question asked by the students, and this seem to be the natural, as the advertisement, it is nowhere mentioned that there would be any negative marking. Moreover, from the last year CEPTAM, there is no negative marking. So the answer to this question is absolutely no, and there will be no negative marking. Okay, so let us see the next doubt or the next question. They are saying that please provide me previous year papers. Let me tell you students, the question papers were taken by the examiner at the end of examination. So previous question paper are not available. I repeat, previous question papers are not available. But some publisher give previous year paper based on memory, and the reliability of those question paper is still again questionable. I suggest you not to go for the previous year paper, okay, and try to solve the problem and clear the concepts, right? So don't run for the previous year papers, right? Coming to the third question, what book should I read for tier 1? Okay, so there are hundreds of books available online in form of ebook, and again, since the paper tier 1 is very vast, a single book cannot cover all the topics. So I suggest you to read some popular book like R.S. Agarwal for quantitative aptitude, reasoning and English. And for general science or general knowledge, you can go for Arihant and Lucent. And I recommend you to please buy the hard copy of the book, not the e-book. So those physical book will be very handy for you right now. Okay student, we will see next question. Next question is, what is the marks distribution in tier 1 exam? Again student, there is no specific marks distribution for the tier 1 exam, and nobody knows. Better you prepare each section equally, okay, so you can have a more confidence in each section, right? And some tips I would like to give you. The very popular tip is that there is no substitute for hard work. Yeah student, there is no substitute for hard work. You have to work hard with some smartness to crack this exam. And second tip would be, do not spend so much time in finding and arranging notes, paper, book. They will all be in vain, okay? And the more problem you solve, the more confidence you will get, and the more confidence you will get, there is the more chance to get qualify that exam, right? And solve as many as problem as I told you, and do not burden yourself. If you burden yourself with oh my god, I have not covered this topic, do not burden yourself. Just try to clear your concepts, okay? And enjoy the journey to success, okay? There is famous quote, happiness is not the journey, it is not the destination, it is a journey. You have to enjoy that journey. Unless and until you don't enjoy the journey, there is no meaning of cracking that exam, okay? So best of luck for all of you, and hope you like this video. Please click on the like button and subscribe the channel. Thank you.